I want to ask you a question at home. Do you have children? Because if you do, you might want to go right now and wake them up and bring them downstairs. And gather them around the television set. I know they've got school tomorrow, but I think you'll agree, once you see this clip, it's more important than school. This next clip will astonish and amaze you. This is Toronto Mayor Rob Ford addressing allegations that he sexually harassed one of his staffers.
Oh, and the last thing was Olivia Gondak. It says that I wanted to eat her Olivia Gondak. I've never said that in my life to her. I would never do that. I'm happily married. I've got more than enough to eat at home.
In a basement, through his tears, Anthony Weiner is going, what the f-? That lady said I wanted to eat a I have an all-you-can-eat buffet at home. In fact, the only thing that gets me through the ridiculous amount of nonstop cunnilingus I have to perform is the sweet relief of crack. Look! Let me beg you, sir, let me beg you, Mayor Rob Ford of Toronto, let that be your last statement. Throw down the mic. Make that your last sentence of your entire career in public service, because that is what we call in my business a closer.